We're here at the 2021 Mildura Rural City Council Youth Careers Expo. We've got a whole lot of youth here this afternoon, ages 12 to 17. The idea is that they'll have the opportunity to visit job service providers and learn about job opportunities in our local area. This is the first time we've held an event like this. There are opportunities in our district to explore career opportunities, and we thought that it would be an ideal thing for us to provide young people with the chance to do that. We have 12 service providers here this afternoon. They all have a wealth of knowledge and experience in the careers and job circuit, and great opportunity for young people to learn as much as they can about future employment.
It gave me more options of stuff I wanted to do with, like, because I want to go into teaching, and it gave me more options of careers or pathways I can take to get to where I want to be.
The Northern Mallee does a lot of work with education, training and industry, so it's important that we're here and available to help schools, help education and industry. We've been talking about Victorian Skills Commissioner's report, the pulse check that's just happened around the nine key industries that have a lot of job growth in the next 3 years. So just alerting that to parents and students and also community members around, you know, where the high volume jobs are and what types of pathways to follow them through, whether it's through a BET program leading to a university degree, or if it's straight from school to employment through an apprenticeship or traineeship, those types of areas. Just all about trying to support students to find their way. And it is a journey.
I found out a lot of helpful ways to figure out what careers you might want to follow in the future, and helpful hints. I would definitely recommend people my age to come check this out.